Nigeria's gross domestic product, GDP, has increased 7 consecutive times under the Buhari-led administration. Now, that's according to the Minister of Finance, Zainab Ahmed. Speaking at a news conference in Abuja on Thursday, Ahmed says that since President Muhammadu Buhari inaugurated the Economic Recovery and Growth Plan, ERGP, the economy has become more buoyant and attractive to investors.